The risks and side effects of shockwave therapy for erectile dysfunction. Shockwave therapy is a noninvasive treatment that uses sound waves to treat various medical conditions. It's also been shown to be effective in treating sexual dysfunction. So if you're struggling with erectile dysfunction, shockwave therapy may be a treatment option worth considering. How does shockwave therapy work? Shock waves cause a mechanical force that breaks up plaque in the arteries, improving blood flow to the penis and resulting in better erections. Risks of shockwave therapy. Shockwave therapy is considered a safe and effective treatment for sexual dysfunction, but like any medical treatment, it does carry some risks. The most common risks associated with shockwave therapy include pain, bruising, numbness. In rare cases, shockwave therapy can cause penile tissue damage, erectile dysfunction. Is shockwave therapy painful? Shockwave therapy is not typically painful, but some people may experience discomfort during the treatment. Your doctor will use a local anesthetic to numb the area before starting the procedure. Are there any long-term risks associated with shockwave therapy? Shockwave therapy is a safe and effective treatment with few long-term risks. The most common risks associated with shockwave therapy are pain, bruising, and numbness. In rare cases, shockwave therapy can cause penile tissue damage or erectile dysfunction. If you have any concerns about the risks or side effects of shockwave therapy, talk to your doctor. If you have any questions about this video, call or text Healthy at 60+ at 609-410-4790. Click the link below this video if you are looking for an at-home solution for shockwave therapy. To be informed of new videos, subscribe to this channel and remember to click the bell icon. To view other videos about this same topic, click on either of these two video links. Thank you for stopping by and watching this video. Have a great day, and here's to your good health.